Okay. This almost pissed me off. Maybe I need more pockets. Open up.
All right then. The corpse remains.
God damn it.
What's hiding here? Blackis will be done. No time to rest. No traps, please. Better not be cursed.
A map of the Sword Coast. My people have scouted well beyond the temple.
Your people are dead.
How much farther can I go? Might be useful.
No, this was the one for you. Fucking equip it, what the fuck? Oh, I cannot. That's bullshit. Okay.
Who would be? Oh, it is you.
Yes.
We have business.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. More for me. This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash. I'll breathe easier once we're gone from here.
This Inquisitor sounds like a daunting chap, but who knows? Perhaps he'll answer our questions.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Well, the game saved, so we're fighting.
What's in here?
Oh.
Our esteemed guests, approach. We have much to discuss.
Adventure awaits.
Let's try.
Vlaki's power is endless. Her patience is not. Approach. I won't ask again.
Best get going.
Yeah, let's wait then. I guess he was literal when he said, I won't ask again.
Time to press ahead. Assume nothing. Quickly then. No one stopped me yet.
My Arden spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Geik slave vessel.
Chirai. Vlakith's justice in flesh.
You have accomplished much, child. I heard enough druids died by your hands to make the deities to business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon.
Ne.
Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you. Do it. Do not disobey the Inquisitor.
Yeah, okay.
What business is that of yours? But know that you will have been instrumental in stopping the grand... Hand it over. The grand design is what all Geyk seek. The restoration of for centuries their elder brains sought to bring back their dominion. Every plot they hatched, we stopped. Never before could they pause Seramorphosis. Never before could they let the infection... You saw the thralls gathered on the... Imagine that, everywhere. Wants, needs, everything rendered so.
Don't give it to him. Do not try me. Hand over the artifact or die by my hand. Say this. I hate that you speak the truth. Choose. Your path is mine to follow. Our fate is forged. Mother Gith, guide us.
Your illustrious adventure end. Yilik, with me. To the death.
Well, I had good reputation with her, so... No, it will not produce.
Breathe deep and move.
Okay. With this fucking weapon drop, god damn it.
Thank you. fancy their chances.
Let's make this quick.
Inquisitor Wargaz was potent. We are impressed. To look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
I expected a little of Istic education, but here we kneel before our Queen. Choice of allies is most vexing. They do not become you, Lazel.
Chmar Zala Flaketh.
But Lazel disapproved. No!
My queen. The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
Attendants you keep. You taught them well, my child. My Lazel.
Chmar Zala Flaketh. You know me.
Erlon of Kalir speaks most highly, as did Alchaya before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istik. You bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? No! It is not yours! To own something is to know it. That weapon you carry.
Yeah, it is that.
Astral prison. It is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken. A blight! They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the Astral Prism. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire! As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this and ascend!
Ascension? My queen, choose. But know this.
Not merely great, Lazelle. Eternal. Autonomy begets consequence. Use this to enter the prism, or deny me. The choice, as ever, is yours. But know this. My wrath is carried with each of my fate.
Blackest eyes see beyond the plains. Come, we must enter.
That's interesting.
Flackets will be done. Willing to speak.
You have my attention. Fourthly, is not able to see.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
used Vykin to free us.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know.
Affront. Masking. Horror. All creation made gake. The Inquisition.
The spells.
No one back home will ever believe this.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
No one stopped me yet. Moving in.
Waste no more time.
A little underwhelming for a holy relic. Let's move.
That hit the spot.
Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. The statue starts to rotate,
but its rusty mechanism jams stuck. The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
Best get going.
Oh yeah, the sun sets down west, comes out east.
Statues revealed a hidden door.
Yes.
Never wanted the easy path. I need a moment for the two of us.
Yet I crawl among my own people. Is this to be my penance? She tests me. A trial of... Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
Nope. He's not coming. Or is he? He's stuck.
Remarkable that this stayed hidden all this time. Let's see.
If thou readst this, trespasser, turn back, lest your life be forfeit.
What the hell? Fuck off!
Lathander's light may be infinite, but his mercy is not. Return. Now.
Now. What the hell? Is that for this one? So where's the one for this? Here somewhere? Yes.
strike you down.
The Morning Lord's wrath awaits, heretic. Retreat whilst thou can. Mace hovers before you, suspended in a shaft of brilliant light. A fist-sized piece of amber flecked with crimson is set in the handle. This mace certainly has a very unusual design. You recall all the measures meant to keep you from reaching this place. Taking this mace would surely lead to something quite disastrous.
What's the worst that happened? Oh, they all disapproved. I'm gonna die. It started. Oh, that's how you start the weapon. I can teleport inside, which means I can teleport outside. Walks it.
A private word would be nice.
I should have.
lost in thought.
Let me just smack it.
All right, what now? What path lies before me? Hindrance breeds madness.
That thing will reduce the whole crest to ashes!
Show no mercy. Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
With ease.
What am I to do? Eager for battle.
Whatever. Let's see what happens. There's an interesting conversation nearby. Okay. Wait a second.
One day I'll catch a break.
Have they seemed close? Huh.
My faith will guide me. Wits and blades, always sharp. I've got a long road ahead. Can't slow down.
Take extreme measures.
I'll give it a shot.
Why?
Do it. Heat pulses out of the astral prism as it begins to flower.
I just had to check if there will be consequences just entering the, but no, so I can freely enter and do the choosing.
A timeless space, bounded, compressed in a fold, a pocket of astral boundless, timeless, like every anything of use?
Come, we will talk in private, just the two of us. I may have. have made a mistake. I told you to stay away from the Githyanki. You are a worthy ally. I told you I stole the artifact from someone. Well, I stole it from Blackith. Since then, she has become desperate. Blackith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that same secret is how I've been protected. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Blackith warned you that I would try to deceive you. I'm on your side. It seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Blackith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Godlike in power, yes, but with none of the sanctity. Blackith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mindflayer Empire. If the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution. But that very power, the power to resist Illithid control, which Blackith only pretends to know, is I suppose she hoped to extract. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. She most certainly will. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. You were on the right path to move. I hope you are ready to face Blackith's wrath. The entire Kresh. Good luck.
Speak. Have you killed my queen's enemy? Blackith does not lie to her fate.
Your mind tingles. Lysel seeks entrance. Your thoughts become one. She sees the truth of your confrontation in an instant.
Blackith Tafkinazin. I see only madness. Blackith bears the full might of Tunarath's arms and the covenant of the Great Mother Gith. Skvar! We are leaving this place now.
I want to keep Lysel.
I don't know.
I really don't.
I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave before the others come for us.
No. You're going to die.
Inside.
And I want the egg. Yeah. What? Oh, kill level. But the artifact is with me. Okay. That's okay, I guess. Gaseous form. Yes. Oh, he has a fucking speak with it. God damn it. No, this is this Shadow Heart. Okay, we'll leave that. I do need to speak with the dead. Animate the dead is not really useful for me. Leave the gaseous worm.
Never a dull moment. Very well.
No fast travel. Well, considering I'll have to fight. Okay, already killed all of you here. Nothing, I suppose.
Anything of use? Might be useful.
Intruder spotted. Hitaka! Oh, for fuck's sake.
With haste.
Have to keep going.
The bitch is not giving up. Very well. Of course it's a miss. That's a fucking powerful spell. Nice. I like that. Why can I not use this? I should go with my character also next time if I get another feat. Yeah, that's pointless.
Light on my feet.
Yeah, that took some time.
I think we've overstayed our welcome in this place, if we ever truly had one to begin with.
We are doing a death run, so we're not running away. Whoa.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Again, I still don't have the cloaks. There are no cloaks in Act 1, so pretty much out on that.
Time to press ahead.
For now.
Defending a fear.
it matters. Need to find a way forward.
He unlocked it.
No time to waste. Easy. Think you can take me on? Or you break. Another fight. Let's go.
If I don't get my beauty sleep soon, I may just get a tad malcontent.
Seems simple enough. Open up.
Thank you.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Elika. Scout. Road to Bolt took new path. Arrive. Decided to look for it. If Yankee. Slowly. Absolute.
Spell's power.
I already found you. And she carries it. Alright, I have the hatchery and classroom left. Yes.
Blood follows me everywhere. Path be true.
It's a little bit an overkill, yeah? Okay.
Thank you.
Is this also it's also a concentration. God damn it. Yeah, this is basically easy. They're weak. The youth is nothing.
Well, time to strike. On the move.
Thank you.
need more pockets. Here goes nothing.
Only through anatomical study do we learn of gate weakness. The more we know, the more efficient our kills.
Fair is fair.
The corpse regards you like the
Orpheus, inspiration, lost prince, son, armor, versus warriors, hidden, tired of killing, Orpheus.
The corpse remains the spell's path.
Motherfucker.
On I go. Take two.
You know.
time to waste.
Bullshit.
Don't get too close.
Let's finish this. Feel my mistress's wrath. Can't even catch my breath.
Finally.
Always be a gentleman. Strike with precision.
Need to act fast. Take your
never a dull moment. Blood follows me everywhere.
I thought I'd seen the whole of you, mightiest Tiamat's dragons, but now I see more in you still. You are iron and steel, yes. Soon, I would know you again. Not to claw you, but to caress you. Not to be burnt, but to be bathed in your warmth. Crave the icy heat of iron and steel. Then I will give you that and more. I will burn. I expect you to do the same. Leave your mark. Be the source of my bruises.
Masochism is
at the ready.
Big factor here. God damn it. Oh, there's the ombre. Volo is still up there, here.
Hello. You are not food. You are friend. Ooh, more. Nice here. The cave smells like rotting meat. Goblin camp smells like goblins.
Okay. Oh, my dog died, so... I mean, he attacked me because... I don't know. Because attack Volo right now. Don't really get the idea. Let's ask it. You know what? Just run through it. Fuck logic. Oh wait. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you fucking with me? What is going on? And with that, I have pretty much cleared this. Now to unclear the outside. Finally out. How's the standing? Oh, it's better. Okay.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Pretty much explore this ring, didn't I? Oh shit.